is no one watching out for us, Meryl.